to be humble, to be kind. It is a giving of the peace in your mind to a stranger, to a friend. To give in such a way that has no end. We are love. To be bold, to be brave, it is a thinking that the heart can still be saved, and the darkness can come quick. The dangers in
years, there's been a partnership and friendship between the Diocese of Orlando and the Diocese of San Juan de la Managua, providing opportunities for us to serve each other. It is our faith that unites us as one, and the many missionaries that have traveled down to the Dominican Republic share over and over again the significant impact of these experiences. As teenagers living in the Dominican Republic share with us similar desires and dreams, a hope for a bright future. Here at Father Lopez High School and in the United States, we enjoy the luxuries of living in a developed country where food, clean water, and opportunity are plentiful. In some areas of the third world, this is not a reality. The beautiful service of the Mission Office of the Diocese of Orlando has helped to close this gap by working to provide many of the physical resources that are empowering the people of this region in the Dominican Republic to grow. In these 30 years of stewardship, together we have built homes hand in hand with the people now living in them. We have helped to construct schools and churches, organized dental clinics and medical missions, implemented water filtration, provided medical care and education. Over the years, we have seen God's work being done.
Even here at Father Lopez, you have given of yourselves to these kids living in the Dominican Republic. You have participated in shoe drives, collected peanut butter and many other resources to give to those in need at the mission. You have donated uniforms and clothes to students in the DR. And most recently, your generosity provided school supplies for kids that would have gone without. The Dominican Republic may be over 1,000 miles away, but there has been a very special bond that has developed. A trust. We've been incredibly fortunate to have locals from this area come here to go to Father Lopez High School and other schools in our diocese. On this mission trip, you will visit their towns, experience their culture. They have enriched our lives. Father Lopez teachers have traveled down to the Dominican. Many Father Lopez students have packed their bags and journeyed to teach the young children and to provide sporting activities and leadership to kids in the Dominican Republic. Won't you join us in these efforts?
Ooh. blue and the dreams that you dare.